11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and relax. So I want everybody sitting in the front of your gravity right here. Lift that butt up, down, and lift. If that's too much, straddle and come up from the straddle. If it's too much, come up from the straddle. Yep, down and up, down and up. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3,
what?
I'm looking at that squat, and squat. I got one more. If you can't squat, separate those legs a little bit, and that way you can squat and you can even take your knees and toes and point them this way, if that's better for you. Everybody good? We're up. It's gonna be that back pull down on the triceps. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2, 3, 4. Last triceps release. That's 6, 7, 2, 3, 4. I'm pulling 8 triceps. Release, release. 9 triceps. Release, release. 10 triceps. Release, release. 11 press, release, release. 12 press, release, release. 13 press, release, release. 14 press, release, release. 15 press, release, release. Bring it all the way back down by my side. I'm going right, left, right, left. 10 left, 9 left, 8 left, 7 left, 6 left, 5 left, 4 left, 3 left, 2 left. That's 10. 10, 10, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Relax for a second. Shake it out. I'm gonna look at my nails. I hope you have them done. Ready? So I'm going right.
Only.
Right to left.
Right to left. Right to left only. Ready?
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2,
8.
4, 8. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2,
opposite side,
left to right, so, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4,
3, 2, 8 more, same side,
8, 7, I'm looking at how fully, 6, 5, 4,
3, 2,
and 1. I'm holding it here. Both knees are coming in together. Then lift up. Both knees right here. Together. Up and release. Up and release. Up and release. Up and release. 15 and release. 14 and release. 13 and release. 12 and release. 11.
And release, good job.
10,
if you want to bring both of them together.
And release. 9, and release. 8, and release, because you wanted to find gravity. 7, and release. 6, hold it, and release. 5, hold it. Don't release it. You're holding it. You're holding it. Where are those knees touching those elbows? And release. 4, up, and release. 3, hold it. And release. 2, hold it, squeeze those abs, and release. Last time, bring it up. And release. Breathe, 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 breathe. Everybody, now I need forward lunges. I need forward lunges. It's gonna be that right side only. Right side only with my forward lunges. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Here's the 15, so here we go. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and opposite side. Because I want you to keep my knees. Grateful. Right. 15, back. 14, back. 13, back. 12, back. 11, back. 10, back. 9, back. 8, back. 7, back. 6, 5, 4, and relax. Opposite side. Last time for Carmi. Let's do it. 15, 14, 13.
I'm going to listen.
11.
Don't be.
10. This is what it has. 9. So. 8.
I'll put that there.
7.
Well,
22, 21, 20, 19. Remember your chin's off your chest. You're still engaging your core. 18, 17, your shoulders are back. You're touching those shoulder blades and back. And I see some people are coming on the kneeling position, so they're engaging their core. I see some people coming up and down. I see some people sitting on their heels, and everything looks good. Your form is perfect. So as long as you're good, I love it. I will be benching as I did. Six more. Five. Four. Three. And two. I'm going to hold that motion. If I can grab you, hold it, hold it, hold it. I want to make sure that your abs are flat. Everybody, chin off your chin. Look at me and smile so I'll know that we're together. Eight.
On your knees.
opinion, water at 10, 15. Please grab some water. Please grab some water. Okay. Let's go. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, looking good. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, I'm waking you up. 3, 2,
feet on your butt, hold it for 8, 7, 6, have feet on your butt. Feet on your butt.
But I want to do some bicep curls. Palms are going to up and down. And I'm here to assist you should we need to go down. 13, perfect.